Is victimization common out here?
Yes.
Can you describe some examples of people getting victimized out here?
I've had a couple of friends that were hung in the trees, friends that have been cut, kicked in the face and beaten up for their clothes and money and whatnot, women being raped, and it's terrible. I lost my husband 18 months ago. You know, and he was homeless over there with me over there at the dog park. You know, and that is the most hardest thing somebody can go through.
I'm so sorry.
My whole world. He's in a better place than I am. There's always that abandonment issue. You know, why do you have to leave?